little girl is Oreo. Hello, Oreo.
She's beautiful.
Yes.
She's got beautiful little girls.
Yes, she do. She's active. I have a feeling that at some point somebody wasn't very nice to her because she does cower down, but not to an extreme. No, not to an extreme. So I don't think her life has been that horrible. She's in good health.
And I got that foot too.
Yeah, I got those ears. Oh, does that feel good? She got the happy tail syndrome going on.
Yes, you do.
Happy girl. She's beautiful and very sweet. So if you're a active family or an active couple and you want a walking partner or somebody to take to the park and run around.
Yes, you're very sweet, aren't you?
Whoa, and she could stay here and get belly rubs all day, as you can see.
Yes, you can.
Gentle as can be, this girl. Huh? Gentle as can be.
Likes the loving.
Oh yeah, from what I remember, she was someone's house dog.
Oh really?
Yeah, she was.
Oh, okay, that would explain why she's got a clean kennel.
Yep.
Do you know why they gave her up?
I can't remember. She's been here so long. Oh, the people that owned her moved away and left her, and the neighbor had her brought here.
Oh, okay. So she was abandoned. That wasn't right. What's the matter with those people?
She greets me every time I go in there.
She's a good girl. She's quiet. She doesn't bark all the time like the rest of us.
She's very well behaved. She doesn't quite know what to make of this camera. She don't really want to look at it.
And she downs for me and stuff too. Down sits. Even when she's really excited, I can still get her.
She's good with men. Look at how she looks at him for approval and direction. Somebody's dog at some point.
Come on, baby. Come on.
Look at, she stays right with him. She's looking for his direction. What a lazy girl.
You're cute, all right.
Yes, we see how cute you are. Yes, we do. What a beautiful little girl.